Good afternoon, friends. Chief Guest of the 6th Convocation, Honorable Honorable Sadhini, Professor Manishilanji. Distinguished guests of the evening, Honorable Sri Dharmendra Pradhan, Senior Union Minister of India. Guest of honor, my dear friend, my colleague, Honorable Minister of Higher Education and Government of Odisha, Honorable Chancellor of University, Professor Convocation of Pradhan, the eminent educationist, Vice Chancellor of University, Professor Ravi Banerjee, the Registrar of the University, Professor Bhubaneswar, Professor Pradhan, Senior Academician of the State, Distinguished officers, members of Academy of Faculty, Academy of Family, doctors from the University, and board chair, this is the prestigious university, the graduation of more than 200 college students from the different part of the world. Previous to that, we did it Jiroas and Neil and Neil Palachu. My friend Arun, Shahuji and me, and the student of Utkal University. Utkal University is going to have its 73 years of Bhagavad Vishnu in this month. And because in those days, this time of the prestigious assembly to our organizing in our university, Congress Federation to all the young men, your authority, to all the part of this major journey, to the whole one to the brother of the time, those who are giving, starting to get a graduation today, so that we are going to be all of you, you will enter into a new journey of your life. The time of joy, the time of enjoyment is over. The time of responsibility, the time of delivery has started. God has already taken and confident in your next career. You all will be one institution and another will be the person of one institution. Then as a citizen of Odisha, citizen of this great country India, I strongly believe, whatever our ability, whatever our USP, the Odisha is a very numerous state, lot of natural resources are available here. Once upon a time, the state was a very high spot of economic activities. Today, things are something different. But what is the answer? This is the nature of the time. Sometimes somebody will get up, somebody will get down. The cycle will go on. But I am here to put forth an idea, put forth a colloquium in front of you. This is the story of Odisha, this is the story of India also. There is no gap of capacity, there is no gap of resources in this great country. But the challenge is the problem is how to ignite that. And I think university as a natural part of new idea, new thinking, and innovative thinking. This university, I am confident, is going to fulfill our requirement of knowledge, because the 21st century is the knowledge of the century of knowledge. The nature of jobs is going to change. Service industry, knowledge industry is going to emerge in a big way. And universities are the new building ground, universities are always the building ground of new idea, but the knowledge of the century, the knowledge of the economy, the new idea are bound to come from this great place. And again, congratulating all of you. You have enjoyed your time in this university. The university is very long, but the university has created a mark in this journey, mark in global educational roadmap, educational map, also in our country and our state. Being a private university, you have a lot of accessibility. Please, prepare to the occasion. Please come out with new idea. Please surrender a policy that are like us to answer to your idea. Otherwise, you give new idea. There are a lot of difficulties in the way ahead. With this expectation, two more important digitalities you see, the two elements trigger, innovation and independent thinker, will benefit of their ideas and speech. Again, I congratulate all of you and congratulate and give my deep thanks to institution for inviting me to be part of this great journey. Thank you, guys.